Hi, my name is Ben Powers and I am from Wisconsin, and I will be giving you the Brown Swiss Senior 2-year-old cow's reasons. 1-3-4-2 is how I place this class of Brown Swiss Senior 2-year-old cows. One leads out the class day using her decided advantage of bloom capacity to merit the blue ribbon. She has more symmetry, balance, and quality throughout all four quarters, wearing her udder higher above the hocks, is wider in her rear udder attachment, being fuller at the top of the rear quarters, having a stronger udder cleft, carrying that udder cleft all the way up to the top of the rear quarters, and a longer, smoother blending forwarder that attacks more tightening the body wall with more venation all the way throughout. In addition, she is a more massive cow, being wider through the chest floor and carries that width on back through hooks, pins, and thurls with more depth, openness, spring, and sweep to both her fore and rear rib. In addition, the light-colored cow is more nearly level from hooks to pins, having a tail head that sits more neatly in between her pins, noting the high tail head setting on 3. I do grant that 3 is a more dairy cow, and she uses that definite advantage of dairiness to help her go over 3, to help her go over 4 in my much easier middle placing. She is more feminine about the head, longer and leaner in her neck, sharper at the point of withers, more sharply chiseled on her top, has less patchiness about her hooks, pins, and thurls, and is more curved in her thigh. Furthermore, she has more bloom to her udder, wearing her udder higher above the hocks, having a stronger definition of seam, and has more adequate curve at the top of the rear quarters. To tip the scales even further, the cow with the white switch is a cleaner bone cow, having a more correct set to the hock, and stepping down in a much stronger pattern, complemented by a shorter toe and a deeper heel, while also tracking straighter on her rear feet and legs as I view her from the rear, although I do see that she has a slight puffy left hock. On the other hand, 4 does have a longer, smoother blending forwarder, and she uses that definite advantage of quality to her udder to help her take her over 2 in my bottom placing. She has more symmetry and balance throughout all four quarters, wearing her udder higher above the hocks, is wider in her rear udder attachment, and has more venation all the way throughout with a longer, smoother blending forearder attachment. Furthermore, she has more depth and openness to both her fore and rear rib, while also having so much more angularity, blending more harmoniously from neck to shoulder, shoulder to barrel, is tighter at the point of elbow, being much harder down her top, and is more nearly level from hooks to pins and light of the low pins of 2. I will grant that 2 is more feminine about her head and neck, and although I admire 2's femininity, I feel justified in placing her at the bottom of the class, for she lacks the overall bloom to her udder and angularity to merit a higher placing. These, then, are my reasons for placing this class of Brown Swiss Senior 2-year-old cows. 1-3-4-2.